Welcome back to the Defensores del Chaco halftime. Scoreless tie, Uruguay, Argentina. Argentina already back onto the pitch. Let's see once again the statistics. Two shots on goal of Uruguay, one of Argentina. Three shots for one of Uruguay, one of Argentina. One corner kick for Uruguay, two for Argentina. Two offsides for Argentina. Six fouls for Uruguay, 14 for Argentina. Two yellow cards for Argentina, Claudio Jacob and Matias Sanchez. Argentina that needs the victory to qualify for the Olympic Games in Beijing in 2008. Uruguay playing for a tie. To win the title, Uruguay has to beat Argentina and cheer for Brazil to lose to Colombia. Uruguay returning on the pitch. See the small crowd of Uruguay in the Defensores del Chaco. Ricardo Granci, the referee from Paraguay. Now Argentina will play on the left side of your screen, Uruguay on the right. Uruguay will start with the ball, Elias Figueroa and Edinson Cavani. Substitution, Uruguay in this halftime came in. Number 4, Martin Diaz, came out 13, Juan Manuel Diaz. Blows the whistle, Ricardo Granci. Kickoff from Uruguay, Argentina, second half. Final round of the under-20 South American Championship. So 4, Martin Diaz came in for 13, Juan Manuel Diaz. The only substitution in this halftime. Alejandro Gomez. Tries the ball to Cavani. Cajais comes up for the ball with Argentina. Suraco, the foul. The foul on Juan Suraco, free kick for Uruguay. Challenge of Emiliano Insua. Suarez. Modelo to Suraco. Advance too much the ball. Romero gets it. Romero has the ball to Mushi. Has the protection of Alejandro Gonzalez. Gets it, Yai Fontes. Roman. Back to Kagel Macho. Jacob tries. Figueroa gets it. Back to Martínez. First play. Tries the pass to Elias Figueroa and the throw in for Uruguay. The ball was deflected by Leonardo Morales. That's Torres. Elias Figueroa. Deflected by Morales. Sosa. Passes by Arismendi. Primero. Deflected by Roman. Roman tries the long ball on the right to Suraco. Better for Iaco. Banega, Gomez, on the left, Moshe. Moshe tries the ball to Sosa. Too strong pass. Fontes clears it. Going for Argentina. Yeah, Fontes goes for Montevideo Wonders. Martínez.
là.
Questa presa del fisso di Sport. Banega. Leonardo Morales. Back to Ever Banega. Short pass to Torre. Sanchez to Banega. Pass deflected by Kyle Macho. Easy ball. And defense to Romero. Powerful strike. On the attack, easy protection of my DD, a throw in for Udega. Arismendi. For Argentina, the work of Banega, throw in for Torre. Banega, Sanchez. Once again, Banega. Kicks it out, throw in for Argentina. Silvias Figueroa. Jacob. Cajais. Sanchez. Distributes the ball to Banega. Moshe. Gomez. Insua, and the corner kick for Argentina. Work for Alejandro González. Alejandro González, center back of Peñarol. Corner kick for Argentina. Almost 5 minutes of the second half. The ball passes by Fontes. Martín Díaz clears it. Tries the pass to Figueroa. No on the attack. Easy for Torre. Gomez tries. Better for Suarez. Roman. Bernardo Morales. To Banega. Sanchez. Gomez. Once again to Banega. Sosa. Banega. Back to Miguel Angel Torre. Sosa. Gomez. Back to Sanchez. Not managing to find the space in the attack of Uruguay. Leonardo Morales. Luis Sanchez, better for Diaz. Cagel Mache clears it. Cajais. Figueroa. Work of Matias Sanchez. Leonardo Morales. Ever Banega. Nice work in the middle. Slice it to Sanchez. Twisua. Here's the ball with Sosa. Alejandro Gomez. Francis Gomez. Gives it back to Torre. Banega. Busquets for Banega. He's made it for Uruguay. Suarez. Arismendi. González. Abel Macher. Von der Putten. Elias. Wasting time, playing for this tie, Uruguay. Fontes. Cagel Mache. Martín Díaz. That's cleared by Morales. Figueroa. Back to Martín Díaz. The long ball to Romero, putting easy for Romero. Second half activity, scoreless tie, Uruguay, Argentina. A team that hasn't conceded a goal in the last three matches. Last goal Argentina conceded against Brazil in the first match of this final stage. Morales. Torre. Insua. Morales. Ecco Leonardo Morales. Banega. Van der Putten. The call of Banega on Van der Putten. Free kick from Uruguay. Free kick for Uruguay. The crowd of Brazil already. In the next match, Brazil-Colombia. Victory gives the title to Brazil that is already qualified to the Olympic Games. Foul. Foul of Torren on Suraco. Free kick for Uruguay. Dangerous opportunity for the Uruguayans.
Mapu!
Marcel Roman, also Van der Putten for the free kick. Roman, long one in the area. Deflected by Romero, the offside already of the attack of Uruguay. The offside confirmed by Ricardo Grance. Sergio Romero. Romero. Deflected by Alejandro González. Romero Jacob. Vaniga. Back to Jacob. Cajais. Back to Banega. 10 minutes of the second half. A chance for Argentina defender Gonzalez. For this time, Uruguay, Argentina. Suarez. Cavani. Here's the Alejandro Gonzalez. Throwing for Argentina. Matias Cajais, the captain of Argentina. In a few moments forward of Argentino Juniors, Gonzalo Aban will come in for Argentina. Torren to Jacob. Rafinha. Banega. Short pass to Gomez. Sosa. Arismendi gets it. Gets it back to Yai Fontes. Paulo Fontes. Gomez with the header. Deflected by Cagnaccia. A chance in attack to Elias Figueroa. Better for Cajais. Sanchez. Twinsua. Gomez. Nice play for Alejandro Gomez. Assist to Gomez. Tries the ball to Mouchi. The ball touches Mouchi. Gets cleared for the Uruguayans. Cavani. Assisting Cavani. Good work for Claudio Jacob. Banega. Sanchez. Banega. Leonardo Morales. Back to Ever Banega. Referee Sula preparing ready to come out to the pitch. Goes Sullivan. Moshe. Sullivan 9 will come in for 11. Pablo Moshe. The first substitution of Hugo Tocali. Coach of Argentina, Gonzalo Abun, former player. Now in Argentino Juniors, coming in for Pablo Moshe. Sister of Luis Abadie of Peru. 14 minutes of the second half. Uruguay qualifying for the Olympic Games. Brazil is already qualified. With this result, both teams qualifying for the World Cup in the middle of the year in Canada. Insua. Abun. Agermache, Martínez. Mais ponto Figueroa. Cavani. Era Fontoura. Pode ataque para Abun. Agermache. Paris Mendy. Here's a Martínez. Another put and try, better for Cajais. Offside, the offside ready at the attack of Argentina. After this match, we'll have Brazil, Colombia. The defending champions, Colombia, against eight-time champion Brazil. Brazil with a victory will be champion for the ninth time in history. Brazil that has already eight titles. Argentina 4, Uruguay 7, Paraguay 1, and Colombia twice. Cavani, Rodri Puto, tries in the middle of the chance, excellent save of Romero. The finish for Elias Figueroa, and the superb save for Sergio Romero. Dragon Mache. Deflected by Torre. Arismendi. Insisting on the Roger Puta. Suraco. Matias Sanchez. Torre gets out. Going for Uruguay. Once again, the excellent chance for Elias Figueroa and the save of Romero. Went for Diaz.
Parado!
Under Putin.
Es turno! Parado!
No tengo atrás, no tengo atrás.
And the corner kick for Uruguay. The work for Gerardo from the Putin will be deflected by Matias Sanchez. Corner kick for Under Putin, deflected. Morales assisted right way after Chargers. Chance for myself, Roman, player of the Namibia. Alejandro Gonzalez. Goal kick for Sergio Romero. The referee sees a foul. Free kick for Argentina. David kick. Asks for the ball, the player Boca Juniors. Free kick for Banega. Blows the whistle already, Ricardo Grense. The powerful strike over the top. Nice opportunity for Miguel Angel Torren. Another substitution in Argentina. Coming in, number 20, Lautaro Acosta, player of Lanús. Leaving the pitch, Ismael Sosa. So both forwards of Argentina already left the pitch. 20, Lautaro Acosta for 18, Ismael Sosa. Second substitution of Hugo Tocali. Cajais, Sanchez, Banega. Leonardo Morales. From the behind on Lautaro Acosta. A yellow card for Martin Diaz. First yellow card for Uruguay. Foul of Diaz on Lautaro Acosta. Confirmation booked Martin Diaz, left back of Uruguay. Morales. Banega. Gomez tries Arismendi, insisting Alejandro Gomez. Banega to Leonardo Morales. In the middle, Wapan back to Morales. Insisting Morales on the foul. The foul of Kagel Macher on Leonardo Morales. Free kick for Argentina. See once again how he was held. The midfielder of Argentina, free kick. Ever Banega down the right. Banega for the free kick. You see Matias Carrais in the box. Banega centers. Deflected by Martín Díaz. Wander Putin clears it. Figueroa. Good work for Leonardo Morales. Clears it back to Matias Sanchez. Torren. To Insua. On the right, Aben. Banega. Tries to pass to Acosta. And the corner kick for Argentina. Raining in Asunción, the capital of Paraguay. Corner kick for Argentina. Dramatic match for Argentina and Uruguay in this final round of the Under 20 South American Championship. Alejandro Gomez. Ball passes by Fontes, deflected by the defense of Uruguay. Figueroa. Of the second half. Scoreless tie, Uruguay, Argentina. Good result for Uruguay. Morales. To Insua. Banega. Aben. To Morales. Good opportunity for Argentina. Morales centers the chance and a merit passes by Gonzalo Aben. A bit too short. The opportunity for Aben. Cavani gives it back to Diaz. Suraco. Cleared by Jakob. Banega. On the left wing, Sua. Gomez. Banega. Tries the pass to Lautaro Acosta and the save of the iPhones. 22 minutes, raining a lot now in the Defensores del Chaco. The most popular stadium, largest stadium in Paraguay. See the foul now of Suriakonyakov free kick for Argentina. Substitution. Uruguay, Gerardo von der Putten left the pitch. Number 10 came in, Christian Bass, 15. Second substitution of Gustavo Ferri. Christian Bass, 15 for 10. Gerardo von der Putten. Alejandro Gomez. Leonardo Morales. Acosta. Back to Morales. Torren to Jakob. Turns the game completely Argentina. Matias Sanchez. Long pass. Suraco. Back to Roman. Cavani. Roman. Argentina. That's once again the ball. Gomez tries. Better for Roman. Ball from the behind of Leonardo Morales and a free kick for Uruguay in the midfield. See Christian Pass 15 that came in for 10. Gerardo von der Putten. Pass. Kagir Macher. Christian Pass that plays in Nacional of Montevideo. Kagir Macher. Tries the ball to Cavani. Pass. Good deliver to Damian Suarez. Banega. Gomez. Insua. Back to Banega. Wow. Just came in the pitch, Christian passing in the foul on Lautaro Acosta. See once again the foul.
Mama! Mama!
Free kick for Argentina.
Mama.
Excellent chance.
Diego! Dale!
Three players on the wall of Uruguay. Dangerous moment. A chance for Banega. On the left to Isua. Puts the ball in the area. The chance for Cajais. What an opportunity for the captain. Center back, Matias Cajais. The center of Insua. The deflection and the chance for Cajais. Roman. Trying Cavani. Morales, gives it back to Torren. 20 minutes remaining, 20 minutes for Uruguay to keep this result and qualify for the Olympics. 20 minutes for Argentina to score and win this match to go to Beijing. Morales, first long ball, Christian Pass kicks it out. The throw in for Argentina. He gets a corner kick, Banega. Drives the ball in the area. The chance with the header. Deflected by Arizmendi. The opportunity for Aban and the corner kick on the other side for Argentina. Once again, Banega centers. The ball deflected in the middle by Aban. Arizmendi gives the corner for Argentina. Long ball in the area. The chance of Cajais. What an excellent work of the Aifontes. Now the attack for Figueroa. The work of Torren. Throw in for Uruguay. You see Torren number 4. Suarez. Pass. Once again to Damian Suarez. A powerful strike. Rechaza el número Suraco. The opportunity for Figueroa, and he misses. The finish for Elias Figueroa. A bit too wide. Morales tries. Pass for Uruguay. Suarez Mendy. Suarez. And the wrong pass on the right to Cafu. Banega. Foul. The foul of Abun on Gonzalez. Free kick for Uruguay. Hagermacher, deflected by Torren. Jakob hits it back to Romero. In a few minutes we'll have Colombia, Brazil, Brazil, Colombia. Defending champions Colombia have no chances anymore for the World Cup and also for the Olympics, facing Brazil. Plays for a victory or for a tie. The long ball over the top of Banega. Depends on the result of this match. If it continues like this with a tie, Brazil is champion. Brazil, that's the only unbeaten team of the competition. Maximiliano Morales come in for Alejandro Gomez. Morales, that was injured, will come in to save Argentina. 10, Maximiliano Morales of Racing. The last substitution of Hugo Tocali. Still believing in a spot in the Olympic Games. Morales, 30 minutes, 15 minutes remaining. Scoreless tie, Lautaro Acosta. The steal of Christian Paz. Arizmendi. Paz with the header. Paz. Too strong, the pass to Cafani. Better for Cajais. Comes out the captain. Abun. Middle pass. Clears it for Uruguay. Matias Sanchez. On the left to Emiliano Insua. The ball slips from Maxi Morales. The first play of Maximiliano Morales. Throw in for Damian Suarez. 15 minutes to go. Cavani. He's knocked from the behind and the free kick for Uruguay. Edinson Cavani, top scorer of the competition. We see the foul of Emiliano Insua. Free kick for Uruguay. Roman tries in the area with the header. The opportunity for Diego Arizmendi. Minutes. Long ball of Romero. Better for Arizmendi. Torren comes up for Argentina down the right and the foul of Suraco on Torren. The referee gets the ball for Uruguay. Blows the whistle now. The throw in for Uruguay, says Ricardo Granse.
entonces. Acá, línea de que vaya.
Reflected by Torren. Arismendi tries. Foul of Leonardo Morales on Arismendi, free kick for Uruguay. Martín Díaz for the free kick. Díaz. Also, Díaz gets the ball kick for Argentina. Argentina that has managed only one victory in this final stage against Paraguay. While Uruguay beat Paraguay and also Colombia. Lost to Brazil. The last match a tie against Chile. Work off path throw in for Argentina. Sanchez. Morales. Back to Sanchez. Banega. To Leonardo Morales. In the middle to Aban. The chance Lautaro Acosta. Well deflected by Alejandro Gonzalez. Corner kick for Argentina. Fancy pass of Leonardo Morales, the finish of Acosta deflected by Gonzalez. Corner kick. Maxi Morales. Insists the Argentina, Maxi Morales. Drives the ball in the area, the chance with the header. Header for Christian Paz. Comes out Cagelmache. Figueroa. Torren kicks it out, throw-in for Uruguay. Torren, player of Newell's Old Boys. Talk to players. Suarez. Nice ball in the middle to Suraco. Era for Jacob. Banega. Safe. Torren kicks it out. Going for Uruguay. No fancy plays for Torren. Yes. Primeiro to Figueroa. Pass. Tries the long ball to Suraco. And the corner kick for Uruguay. Corner kick for Uruguay. Long ball to Suraco. Comes out Kagelmacher. Yes. Tries the long ball to Figueroa. The chance for Uruguay, Figueroa. And the save of Romero. Cajais complains also Romero. The ball for Argentina. Players of Argentina asking for an offside. Good call of the linesman. See Torren giving conditions on the other side of the pitch. This match finishes like this. Brazil is not champion, only if they lose 2-0. The title will go to Uruguay. Brazil, they have 3 goals average, or Uruguay, 2. If they tie in goal average, if Brazil loses 1-0, Brazil is champion. They've scored already 8 goals against 7 of Uruguay. Jacob. Back to Cajais. Arismendi tries. Banega. Sanchez. Easy for Suarez. Aban. The foul of Aban. Free kick for Uruguay. Free kick for Uruguay. Ciferrin, coach of Uruguay. Maxi Morales. Back to Insua. Back for Suarez. Pass. Suarez. And with the effort. And the ball for Argentina says Ricardo Grenze. Now we'll have the last substitution in Uruguay. In a few moments, the last substitution. Suarez. For Insua, Banega. Foul on Ever Banega. 7 minutes remaining. A foul on the midfield for Uruguay of Matias Sanchez. Two players of Argentina have yellow cards, Claudio Jacob and Matias Sanchez. One of Uruguay, Martin Diaz. Figueroa tries the ball on the left to Suraco, and the goal kick for Argentina. With this result, Argentina, Chile, Brazil, and Uruguay qualified for the World Cup next June in Canada. Brazil and Uruguay to the Olympic Games. Long ball of Romero. Pass tries, a foul of Aben on pass. Aben complains, free kick for Uruguay. Doesn't seem the Uruguayans are worried with the title. And yes, with the spot in the Olympic Games. No rush for the Uruguayans. Pass. Suraco. Back to pass. The throw in for Uruguay. Unable to control the ball, Matias Sanchez, number 7 of Argentina. Salada. 40 minutes of the second half, 5 minutes remaining. Score this tie, Uruguay, Argentina. With 5 minutes to Uruguay to keep the result and qualify to Beijing. Olympic Games in China in 2008. Federico Lives, 19, come in for Juan Suraco. The last substitution of Gustavo Ferin, Federico Lives, 19. Lives already scored once in the competition. Come in for Juan Suraco. Insua. Maxi Morales, back to Insua. Morales. Better for Gonzalez. Wow. Follow Insua on Lions, free kick for Uruguay. 4 minutes remaining. Current world champions, current Olympic champions out of the next Olympic Games. After 78 years. Uruguay returning to an Olympic Games. Uruguay that was champion, gold medal in 24 and also in 28. Romero. A foul for Argentina. On Leonardo Morales, a dangerous play for Argentina. Follow Arizmendi on Leonardo Morales. Excellent opportunity for Argentina to score the opening goal. Banega to Maxi Morales. In the middle, the chance for Lautaro Acosta. Gives it back, Leonardo Morales, and the corner kick. Corner kick for Argentina. Haven't lost their will in these final moments. The pressure of Argentina needs a goal. Blows the whistle, Grenze. Maxi Morales centers. The chance from outside the area. Over. Just shot wide, the goal kick for Uruguay.
Ah!
interception of Hugo Tocali, the coach of Argentina. He only scored 14 goals in this competition. Long goal to Lions. 2 minutes of injury time. We'll be heading to 47. 4 minutes remaining. Cajais tries the ball to Acosta. And the foul on Acosta. The foul of Diaz on Lautaro Acosta. Free kick for Argentina. Gaining chances in the end of this match, Argentina. Baniga for the free kick. Baniga centers. Deflected in the middle by Kagelmacher. Sanchez. And for Kagelmacher once again. Throw in for Argentina. Throw in for Insua. Jakob. Vanega, back to Torren. Once again, Claudio Jakob. Cajais. Wrong pass to Maximiliano Morales. Christian Paz gets it. Lines. Tries the long ball. On the attack, better for Romero. 20 seconds remaining for the end of the regular time. Uruguay and Brazil in the Olympic Games. Argentina, Chile, Uruguay, Brazil in the World Cup. Acosta. And the foul of Cavani on Acosta. Quick pass of Leonardo Morales to Maxi Morales. Baniga tries, better for Arizmendi. End of the regular time, 2 minutes of injury time. Scoreless tie. Torren. Baniga. Tries the ball to Aban. Offside. Offside of Gonzalo Aban. Free kick for Uruguay. To the offside of Aban. 1 minute and a half for Uruguay to clinch the Olympic Games spot since 1928. The last appearance of Brazil was in 2000, and they lost to Cameroons in the quarterfinal. Fontes. Pass. And for Cajais. Primeiro Maxi Morales. Aban. The good steal of Kagelmacher now. The referee sees a foul. Free kick for Argentina, and he's going to give a yellow card. A yellow card to Gary Kagelmacher. Morales. Morales tries. Long ball in the area. Insisting Sua down to the final minute of the match, maybe the last attack. Maxi Morales. From outside the area, he kicks it. Corner kick. Corner kick for Argentina in the last attack of the competition for Argentina. Final seconds. The center of Maxi Morales. The chance with the header. Unbelievable. Lautaro Acosta puts Argentina in the Olympic Games. Final seconds, the last attack of Argentina, the competition. Argentina in the Olympic Games, incredible. Lautaro Acosta. The long ball of Maxi Morales, small Lautaro Acosta. Young player, 18 years old of Lanús. Scores the most important goal of his career, small Lautaro Acosta. Number 20, Acosta, unbelievable. the dramatic spot of Argentina in the Olympic Games. Argentina reaching 9 points, celebrating the victory and the spot in the Olympic Games. The first goal of Lautaro Acosta in the competition. Uruguay out of the Olympic Games in the last second of the match. The players of Uruguay cannot believe, leave the pitch crying. And we see the victory of Argentina with Lautaro Acosta, player of Lanús of Buenos Aires. An incredible goal in the last attack. How could Uruguay suffer this goal? We'll see now the statistics. 4 shots on goal of Uruguay, 3 of Argentina. 5 shots right for Uruguay, 7 for Argentina. 3 corner kicks for Uruguay, 8 for Argentina. 1 offside for Uruguay, 5 for Argentina. 19 fouls for Uruguay, 23 for Argentina. 2 yellow cards for each. Martín Díaz and Kagelmacher for Uruguay. Jacob and Sanchez for Argentina. No red card. We're going to see now the final table after the second match of the fifth round. In a few moments, we'll see the final table. Argentina in first has 9 points in 5 matches. Argentina has 9 points in 5 matches. Dreaming for a loss for Brazil to lose to Colombia, to also be champions for the fifth time of the under-20 South American Championship. Argentina, current Olympic champion, current world champion, qualified for Beijing and also for Canada. An incredible result for Hugo Tocali's team. Historic victory for these young boys in the Defensor del Chaco. The hero of Argentina in this competition is called Lautaro Acosta of Lanús, 18 years old. We see now the final stage after this fifth round match. Argentina in first with 9 points in 5 matches. Brazil has 8 points in 4 matches. Uruguay 7 points in 5 matches. Chile 6 points in 5 matches. Paraguay 6 points in 5 matches. Colombia 1 point in 4 matches. Argentina and Brazil qualified for the Olympic Games. In a few moments, we'll have Brazil clinching the title if they draw or win Colombia. See you then.